we might use them faithfully and wisely in his service.